Moving over to the Van Wert Invitational, Autoville and Crestview playing for the championship. First quarter, we get us started. Knights' Emily Bauer knocks down the three from the top of the key. A little assistance from the rim of the board. Lady Green answer. Brooke Mangus, nice dribble drive and pull up for the two. Back would come Crestview. Mackenzie Riggenbaugh, corner three and one. Nice job by her. Missed the free throw here, but Bauer gets the board. 8-2 start here in this one. Then Riggenbaugh hitting the offensive glass for two more. Knights up 10-2 at this point. Big Green again driving very well. This time Haley Landwehr makes it all the way in for the layup. Crestview comes away in this one 54-40.